Kim, one of your Hy-Vee registered dietitians. The beginning of a new year is a great time to reevaluate your workout program. A lot of the times, customers will ask me what they should have before a workout, during a workout, and after a workout. Before a workout, you should have a high carbohydrate, low fat, and low fiber snack, usually around 200 to 500 calories, about 2 to 3 hours before your workout. During your workout, water is going to be the best option. However, if you are working out at a high intensity for more than 60 minutes, then a Gatorade or a Powerade beverage would be a great option too. And then after your workout, I always like to recommend chocolate milk. It's great for rebuilding up your muscles. Otherwise, just choose a protein option that's around 15 to 25 grams of protein after your workout. For more tips and tricks, log on to Hy-Vee.com or visit your in-store Hy-Vee dietitian.